So is H2O2 polar or nonpolar? Just looking at the Lewis structure here, it seems like the molecule's symmetrical. It looks like this side here is pretty much the same as this side here. So we might be led to believe that it's nonpolar. But Lewis structures don't really tell us everything we need to know about the shape of the molecule. We really need to look at the molecular geometry. So here's the H2O2 molecule. You can see the red, those are the oxygens, and those are the lone pairs there off the oxygen, and the white, those are the hydrogens. So is this a polar molecule? Well, when you look at it, it doesn't look so symmetrical anymore. We can rotate the molecule, and you'll see that we have a hydrogen sticking up here and then one kind of off to the side. Let's look at the molecular surface here, where the red is going to be positive and the blue is negative. You can see that there are kind of two sides to this molecule. The red here, and then on the other side, we have the blue. So we have two poles here, and that makes this a polar molecule. So H2O2 is a polar molecule, and that's not surprising. When you go buy hydrogen peroxide in the store, it's mixed with water. Water is a polar molecule. Two polar liquids will mix together. So H2O2, polar molecule. This is Dr. B. Thanks for watching.